Good to hear. So we will go ahead and get started because I'm sensitive to everyone's time. So we'll go ahead and get started. And for those of you that will be joining us later, just wishing everyone and just feeling each other and being in community, which is important. And that's the whole idea behind community care meditation, us energetically coming together, knowing that we're connected in a number of ways and we anchor in a number of ways, but we are connected by collective breath. We are joined together by way of being collectively being able to tap in, whether that be through breath, whether that be through sensation, whether that be through sound or that of touch. And so this idea of gathering together. But what today's meditation centers around loving kindness for those that we love. So we're doing a loving kindness meditation for the month of February. And last week we focused on loving kindness for self. And this week we're going to meditate together in terms of loving kindness for those that we love. And again, this whole idea of it being centered around not just loving kindness, but this concept that I talked about last week of sabano. And it is a common phrase that we liken to hello here, but it's much more than that. It's a lot more than that. There's a philosophy behind it. So it's of the Bantu people in South Africa. And this idea, it's behind the Zulu philosophy of Umbantu, this idea of I am because you are. And it is one whereby we are bringing each other into existence. And the idea is that you matter, your loved one matters, that you are gifted, your loved one is gifted, that you are free, although sometimes it doesn't seem that way, and they are free, and that you are valuable, and they are valuable as well. And so last week, the idea is that in order for us to love and be kind to each other, we have to love and be kind to ourselves. We have to practice seeing ourselves. So, you know, sabano is almost like, I see you. I really, really see you. And in order for us, again, to see others, we have to see ourselves. And so tonight's meditation is going to center around the fact of us sending loving kindness to those that we may love. And that may be a person, that may be an animal, it could be a plant, whatever it is in terms of what you most hold dear in your heart. It doesn't have to look or be like anything except what you want it to be. What comes to mind that you feel as if they need loving kindness, they need a sense of being wrapped and being just sent that sense of love, that sense of kindness. And so we're going to just gather together and just do that. And if it's for you, then I welcome you to do that. If it's you that needs the loving kindness, definitely do that. So I'm going to invite you to come as you are, wherever you may be. It doesn't have to look or be a certain way. So if you're seated in a chair, if you're closer to the ground, if you're lying in your bed, wherever you may be, I invite you to just get comfortable. Get as comfortable as possible. And just allowing yourself to get anchored, to get grounded. Maybe this is the first time of the day that you've been able to just pause, stop. There's a lot going on, not only in the world, but just individually in our lives. life is full, it seems, with the rearing up of the year and stuff. There's so much going on, and life can seem very full. So just allow yourself again to just connect either with your breath, with perhaps a sound in the room, a sensation, or even just something that you have in your hand, a touch stone, whatever that is, connect with that. Allow it to bring a sense of, again, that sense of pause, that sense of the idea of just stopping. And as you connect with that, allow that to ground you with each breath, each sound, each sensation, and or each touch. Visualizing a sense of space and a sense of ease as you ground further and further. And if there's a sense of, I'm just not able to, that's okay. No judgment. Just being compassionate with yourself, meeting yourself where you're at. And as you're doing that, maybe mentally tell yourself, this is my time to quiet. This is my time to meditate. This is my time to tend. And with each breath or sound or sensation or touch as you ground, see if you can connect with it even further. And I invite you to now begin to visualize the face or the essence of that loved one. You seeing them. Perhaps you may smile, but greeting them with a sense of the love that you have for them. Whether that be a person, a pet, a plant, or even an object. And as you see that which you most cherish, it becomes clearer and clearer. Their essence becomes clearer and clearer as you see them fully. And continuing to visualize their face, now bring awareness to the area below your navel center. And picture a tiny light. A light of compassion, a light of grace, a light of love, of gentleness. And this light within you has always been there, will always be there, but it's within. And it may be small, but it's shining. this light that shines within you. And with each breath, as you inhale, taking in this light, drawing in the energy of compassion, of love, of grace, of kindness. Visualize this energy growing bigger and bigger, feeding this light that shines within you. And with each exhale, picture this light becoming larger and brighter. Feel this light filling every single portion of your body. Your navel center, your diaphragm, your heart, your throat, your entire face, this light of compassion, this light of love, this light of kindness. Feel the warmth. Feel how this light radiates within you. Perhaps it might be pulsating. And as you breathe, I now want you to continue to visualize that which you hold dear. Again, it could be a person that you love. It could be a pet. It could be a plant. It could be an object. And with each inhale and exhale, that you breathe this light on them. So that this light totally surrounds them. Totally encircles them. This light of compassion, this light of love, this light of kindness that comes from you to them. And continuing to breathe light on them, this light of love and kindness and compassion. Perhaps you say this to yourself, saying it to them, visualizing them, these words. May you be well. May you be happy. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. May you be well. May you be happy. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. And we'll just rest here in silence, together here in community. this sense of communal silence that is sound within itself. Continuing to bask in the light of love, compassion, grace, a light that shines within that we are sharing with those that we love, sending it to them. Notice that you are breathing. Notice the rise and fall of your stomach, of your chest. Notice the sound that you may hear. Notice the sensation that you may be feeling. Notice the texture of what you may be holding. Feel and sense the flow from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Flow of breath. The flow of light. The light that shines within. Feel and sense your connection to that which you so cherish, whether it be a loved one, a pet, a plant, or an object. Feel and sense their energy as you visualize their face. Feel and sense their energy as you visualize the essence of them. Encircling them with your light as you breathe. And with each breath, each inhale, affirming, encircling them with the affirmation, the mantra of, may they be well. May they be happy. May they be peaceful. May they be loved. Maybe you speak directly to them, to your loved one, to your pet, to your plant, to that object, and simply say this: may you be well. May you be happy. May you be peaceful. May you be well. May you be happy. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. We'll rest in silence for the next few moments. Softening and surrendering. Feel and sense. Notice with full compassion and no judgment. Seeing yourself fully. Seeing your loved one fully. With full compassion, no judgment. With loving kindness. Now I invite you to take a deep breath in through the nose, exhale out. Take another deep breath in through the nose, exhale out. And I want you to add a sigh or a hum to that. And when you're ready, returning back to your natural rhythm of breath. when you're ready, only with your ready. If your eyes are open or shut, it doesn't matter. I want you to bring your hands together, palms facing each other, touching. And I want you to rub them together and build up some heat. But I want you to set an intention. Just rubbing them together. And when you're ready, only when you're ready, I want you to lift up the hands, but this idea of visualizing your loved one, the one that you most cherish, whether it be a person, whether it be a pet or a plant or an object, you visualizing their face or their essence in between your hands. And just simply send them love, kindness, compassion. And speak life into them of simply saying, may you be well. May you be happy. May you be peaceful. May you be loved. Taking our palms together, gently tucking our chin, showing gratitude for being in community tonight. Grace and peace and compassion be in you. Grace and peace and compassion be all around you. Thank you for being here tonight. And I am so grateful. So until we meet again, continue to take care, continue to be well, continue to be safe. Thank y'all. See ya. hey, Tony. Good to see y'all. So I will see you next Wednesday, 8:30. And we will be doing loving kindness for those that we may not necessarily have feelings for. And then we'll close out February where we do a loving kindness meditation for the world, which we need. So I will see you, hopefully, next Wednesday at 8:30, same time. In the meantime, take care, y'all.